live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. Oh, my! That police vehicle took a whack! Now, looks like the officer's okay, though. Welcome back. As you see here, news chopper 2 is following a runaway felon. Looks like this driver is out to cause some serious. Whoa! The SCPD are gonna need to respray that one. Oh my! That police vehicle took a blast! Now looks like the officer's okay though. Another SCPD taking a spin! Looks like the driver's okay though.
Thank you.
watching live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. By the suspect's erratic maneuvers. The situation is completely out of control now. You're watching live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. This guy's racking up a pretty big bill for the SCP. We don't know who the driver is, but viewers at home seem to be impressed with the driving. You're watching live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. Oh, my! That police vehicle took a whack! Now, looks like the officer's okay, though. The situation is completely out of control now. Oh my! That police vehicle took a whack! Now looks like the officer's okay though. Just unbelievable! It seems to be fun and games to this driver. The police are gonna take a different view on that, I guarantee you. squad running with Evil Lady. Gonna need to respray that one. Watching live, extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other prog running will be delayed until further notice. All efforts by SCPD cruisers to bring the vehicle to a halt are being frustrated by the suspect's erratic movements. There, but they're gonna have to try something else. There is just no stopping this kid. Whoa! The SCPD are gonna need to respray that one. Dangerous scenes in this high-speed pursuit. The suspect has been clocking speed well in excess of the state limit. Gives up soon. Racking up a pretty big bill for the SCPD.